not be like me, asked Mr. Rumi.
Why is he shy?
I'd give anything to be happy, Mr. Miserable. But I'm so miserable, I don't think I can be happy. He added, so miserable. Mr. Happy, he's my quickie. Follow me, he said. I'm the official spokesman of Carlos. Hello, me, said Mr. Happy again, and they both walked through the woods. Back to Mr. Happy's cottage. Mr. Miserable stayed in Mr. Happy's cottage for a while. During that time, the most remarkable thing happened. Because he was living in the happy land, Mr. Miserable was very close.
Freeze teacher.